All right, we're going to interview with one of the premier artists of Studio for Hire. I believe his name is Mike Watson.
Hello. Oh, wow. You talking about me?
Yes, I'm talking about you.
Oh, I'm sorry. My mouth is a little full because I was eating a Chipotle burrito, and I just so happened to be giving away Chipotle burritos today. So,
tell us what to do.
So I had to test them.
What you got going on?
I'm sorry. I'm just trying to swallow my free Chipotle burrito.
I know.
Because I gave them away today at Mid-Ohio Comic Con.
Product placement.
I had to taste them to make sure they were good. And by the way, I still have free Chipotle burritos. All you got to do is buy something at my table. Come down to Mid-Ohio Con, though. If you're watching this, it's a little too late. And not only do I have awesome art, not only do I have burritos I'm giving away with the purchase of any item here because there are people looking at here trying to get something because you're hungry, I also have the amazing, the fabulous Jayonna, J-Fab, Fabro, right here with
Studio. Hello.
We've got special effects going. I've introduced yourself to the public.
Hello, I'm Jayonna Fabro, a.k.a. J-Fab, a.k.a. the White Queen.
As you can see.
Yeah. We're here at the Comic-Con in full effect, having a great time.
I like Scooby-Doo, and I want to take walks, and...
She's doing product placement.
Right.
And I like Powderpuff Girls.
Right. She brought back some old school.
We're going to do our product placement, honey.
How long have you been doing modeling?
I've been modeling for 3 years.
3 years?
Yeah, and I linked up with him. I met him about 2 years ago.
Yeah.
And then we just started talking business a couple months ago, and we came out with J-Fab, my own comic character. Okay. We're going to do an online gallery and then eventually turn it into a book, and it's going to be hot.
Yes.
Also, you do have a DeviantArt, like everybody's just popular. Hopefully, we're streaming this across right now.
DeviantArt page as well. Mike set it up for me.
Okay.
We got a lot of stuff in the works,
yes,
actually.
Yes, we do. It's actually our DeviantArt page. It's jayonnafabro.deviantart.com. Like, I'm looking away right now because I know it's popping up right at the bottom. Matter of fact, I'm going to do this for you.
Okay, go ahead.
I ain't even going to look. It's like a no-look pass. It's right above my arm.
Amazing.
It's amazing.
You got one too.
You got one too?
No, you got one.
www.comicstudioforhire.com, www.freestylecomics.blogspot.com. I mean, we're doing a lot of things out here today. We have all issues of Hot Shot right now, like issue 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4. I got a 12-page preview of Hot Shot on the flat screen right now, number 5. Of course, we're working on Jayonna Fabro's character with Studio for Hire. I mean, I'm mixing and matching with Freestyle Comics and Studio for Hire. Product placement.
Put it on.
Warzone, Jesse Grillo, our first official book through Studio for Hire. David the Fantastic, Amazing Comic Monkey, Brame. Yeah, that's his legal name. Put this book together, Lines and Ink.
Those are the guys that did Punch Up.
Punch Up,
okay. Okay.
Same guy that did Punch Up, Frank Sekovic.
Okay.
David Brame did this book, Lines and Inks. Heather Breckel. Oh, man, I also mentioned she's the new colorist for Hot Shot. Did the colors for this book, and it's fantastic. I'm going to give y'all a little peek. That's all I can give you. That's all Jesse approved me for. I can't do no more. That's his book. He's not ready for the public to
see. Well, I think because this is the 30th anniversary, one of the big final grand finales of Mid-Ohio Con, you need to tell people where are you guys going to be at next so we can keep, continuing.
Dude, I don't even know where we're going to be at right now. Actually, I was talking to Jayonna about that today, that after this con, we need to sit down and look at the roster at conventions so we can get that up so we can go to con.
Definitely.
Probably the next con we be at, that we're going to be at, it's going to have to give us a little bit of time because we are getting the J-Fab costume made.
Well, you can keep up with both of these great people at their DeviantArt sites, at the websites they just said, and Underground Video Network, and we will let you know where you guys are going to be at.
Yeah, I'm everywhere. I'm everywhere. You don't know it. I'm just all over. I just think you guys need to go buy Hot Shot. I think you need to go to comicstudioforhire.com and go check us out because we have really good deals. And I think you need to go check out Jayonna Fabro's website. And I just want to say something right now. I don't answer. Thank you. This is very important. I don't answer all the notes and messages on Jayonna's DeviantArt page. But, as a close personal friend of hers and we work together, she tells me some of the stuff that y'all send her on DeviantArt. I'm going to need y'all to understand it's not going to happen. I'm going to need y'all to keep your DeviantArt messages PG, maybe PG-13.
It's called business and networking.
Yes.
It's the reason why we are doing this. Now, if you
right.
get into the business, modeling,
right.
design, obviously.
I can tell you right now, she's more than willing to work with anybody. She's trying to get into comic book modeling, putting on the different costumes. We're trying to put a comic book character out, and we are putting out a call out right now to any artist that wants to do a pinup with her. We are getting her art book published and printed, and she needs, we got like 10, 12 pieces right now. Can we get a flash on the artwork right now, right here, over here?
Awesome.
Those are two of the pieces that we have right now, but we got a lot more. We're looking for more. We're trying to do a 30-page art book, but like, yeah. I mean, I know she's all that, but let's keep it PG-13, okay? It's not going to happen. She's got to do. She's got to do. I'm sorry I had to bust it like that. I'm sorry. But it's taken, it's locked up, and most of it's not going to happen on DeviantArt. But you can go to our websites on DeviantArt, though, on a lighter note.
Yeah.
I like holding the mic. The mic is fun. But seriously, go check out our stuff. Studio for Hire, Freestyle Comics, Jayonna Fabro. Also, Dre Fire. And I just realized, yeah. I always do this to you.
Music artist you're working artist. With. Okay, yes, yes.
Character. But I always do this to you, and I'm sorry. Guess what?
Oh, no.
Did I tell you that we have a new writer for Hotshot? Jessica Mormon. Just got a brand new writer for Hotshot taking over on issue 8. She won't be taking over on issue 7. Because I got to give the amazing Victor Dandridge's first story arc. I got to give it some breathing room.
Because
okay. you guys, you need to breathe with that. You need some room after Victor Dandridge just got through with you. But issue 7, what we're going to do for that break,
right.
you see me? I mean, I do it all. We're going to do our first crossover. Are you ready? Issue 7, Hotshot. This is how serious I am. Dyna Girl.
You already
Dyna Girl. Okay. Carrie Kelly, Mike Watson, Hotshot, going down. Dyna Girl.
And it's already happening. Crisis is already going down.
And me.
And you. And her.
And I like Scooby-Doo. I'm going to take one.
We don't promote Scooby-Doo when we at Freestyle Comics. Can you say Hotshot?
Hotshot.
Yeah, there we go. That's
I think
better.
We got
she
it.
She don't know yet. She's in training. She don't know yet.
Thank you.
No
always,
problem.
always. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right, Underground out.